I wanna live like there's no tomorrow, love, like I'm on borrowed time. It's good to be, it's good to be alive. I wanna
to do this every day.
Well, it all kind of looks like a mess right now, but we're just kind of getting our act together here. Gonna go out camping tonight. And it's the worst of all nights to go. Obviously cold and wet. And we're gonna go out camping.
We got compression sacks. Haven't used them yet, but right there we have Charlie's sleeping bag, Terry's and my sleeping bag, and our tent.
Got it all together there. Daddy's 26, mom's about 20, and you're about 5.
Here we go.
I love you.
Love you. Let's go.
We're on out for night. In the cold, in the wet.
Crowded in there.
Are we having fun yet? What do you think, Chuck? What you got in there?
Black beans and rice. Spicy black beans and rice.
Oven. Trying to bury it, Chuck?
Save it for later. Don't tip it over.
He looks upset. Oh my. What do you think, Chuck? You like this? Charlie's got his insulated layer on here and the layer that Mom just made him right there. So he's got it all on, but for some reason he's sitting on his pad okay, but he doesn't seem to like to sit on his sleeping bag. So.
Got a little stove set up here, cooking up some more water. I really like the caldera cone. That works really good. Keeps it the two nicest things it does is it keeps the fire concentrated under the pan, so you get the most amount of the fuel. And all the other thing it does is it makes it very, very sturdy. I mean, you can tell that, unlike just sitting on the cat food can, it can fall over at any minute. This is very sturdy. So I believe at this moment it's worth the wait.
Okay, we've got boilage.
Where's dinner?
It's rehydrating.
What is this?
Put it back in the oven.
Noodle something?
This is turkey noodle au gratin.
Turkey noodle au gratin, okay.
And I ain't smoking. She's a beauty.
Hungry. Cold.
How many chicks do you think there will be to sit out here in the cold, damp ground with their guy? There's one I know of.
One.
All the...
Kind of hard to eat.
Yeah, the noodles definitely make it hard to eat.
Turkey noodle au gratin.
And it's really good.
Mm-hmm. Well, here we are. It's still looking kind of cold. Watch says it's 32 degrees, and it's about time to hit the hay.
Well, here we are, all snug as a bug in a rug. Got my Kindle out here, ready to read. Charlie, at some point here, is gonna lay down. He just won't rest. And Mom, relaxing.
Well, as you can see, right here, this was our main issue. Well, not our main issue. This is one of the issues that could have been prevented, I should say, and it's all my bad. These poles here that hold up the walking sticks that hold up the front of the tent should have been about 4 or 5 inches higher, and that would have given more ventilation all the way around the tent, which would have reduced the amount of
condensation
inside the tent. Now, anytime when it's this cold and you got two people and a dog breathing in the tent, you have condensation, but it was pretty serious last night, as you can see. But you can also see it's about 8:30 in the morning where Terry's got the tent pretty much packed up. I've got some hot chocolate and coffee going. And let's see, I got our sleeping bags and Charlie's bag packed up. And we're trying to assess the whole situation.
The whole ordeal.
Basically, it was a pretty frickin' miserable night. And it really wasn't the bags. The sleeping bags did a great job. They were very, very warm and nice, although it wasn't windy last night. So that's probably the other issue with the condensation. If it had been breezier, that would have helped with that. But the bags were good. Everything else was good. Charlie was a mess. I think just because we only walked half a mile to get here, he just wasn't tired enough like he was this summer hiking. And so he just... he did not want to lay down. He was just a mess. And because he didn't want to lay down, he wouldn't get inside of his bag. And because he wouldn't get inside of his bag, he was shivering. So Terry spent most of the night basically keeping the dog warm while I slept, because I didn't care if the dog was warm.
Notice he's got Terry's earmuffs on, along with both of his coats. It is cold. No doubt about it.
We're packed and we're ready to go. How do you feel?
Cold. My back hurts and I'm tired.
Cold? Your back hurts? And is that all?
I should have ate some Motrin for breakfast.
Okay, here we go.